Hey everybody, this is Parney, my main man Joe T. We're in the Steve Klein Honorary Memorial Weight Room here at the Diamond with the Richmond Flying Squirrels, and we're here to pump you up for the upcoming homestand, Joe T. Upcoming homestand this weekend, June the 2nd, Friday night, is Boulevard to the Bay. Boulevard to the Bay t-shirt to the first 1,000 fans, 15 and over. Joe T doesn't have one of those, but Boulevard to the Bay is where our players, like Hunter Strickland, who, by the way, anyway, Hunter Strickland and players like him, Brandon Crawford, Joe Panic, go from the Boulevard to the Bay in San Francisco. So come and get that t-shirt. It's brought to you by Mason McDuffie Mortgage Corporation. Saturday, 6:05 game time. Oh, Friday's also Scout night as well, Girl Scout night. Saturday, 6:05 game time. We're going to have a redo of a rainout giveaway. This is wonderful Joe T hat, compliments of CBS6. It's going to be given out to the first 1,000 fans, 15 and over. And then we also have fireworks after the game. Keeps getting better and better. And that is brought to you by who, Joe T? Do you remember? Oh, City of Hopewell. They're celebrating the City of Hopewell. Sunday, 12:05 game time. And if you like the Squirrels waffle jerseys, which Joe T and I do, so does Steve LaRude. He used to love wearing that waffle jersey every Sunday. The first 1,000 kids, 14 under, will get a replica waffle jersey. What is it, Joe T?
What's that?
It's an exact replica.
An exact replica. Replica. Reptile.
Joe T had a long weekend. He was playing golf at the compound.
Yeah, this hat went over big down the Eastern Shore on the golf course, too. People loved it.
First 1,000 kids, 1,400. And we also have a special appearance and signing an autograph session from Peg and Cat. Do you know who Peg and Cat is, Joe T?
Never heard of them.
Yeah, apparently they're big with kids and people with small families. Not your category, Joe T. Peg and Cat are two people that probably you went to high school with, Peg and Cat.
Probably. We have a Peg's Diner back home.
So that's 12:05, 11 o'clock brunch, short three-game homestand. Hey, listen, everybody, the weather's been bad, but we're still leading the league in attendance. So you got to come out, short three-game weekend series. Then we come home the 13th, 14th, and 15th. The 15th, the human cannonball is going to be here. Go online, squirrelsbaseball.com. Check out all the things. We're going to have only six games in like the next 3.5 weeks. So make sure you take advantage of those six home games coming up, especially this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Joe T, anything? You've been quiet today.
Yeah, because with all that extra time, we're going to spend a lot of time in this room.
That's right.
Opening ourselves up.
All right, everybody. Have fun.
And go nuts.